Bisque urn. I beat Volt, the pig, the beetle, the giant beetle, the giant armored beetle. I'm gonna try and co-op in here again. I'm gonna do another round of co-op and Lothric. And then we'll push onwards. Vort, whatever. There's wind in here. Look at this. All my flames are going that way. Huh. Look at that. That's actually kind of awesome. I want to co-op from the other. Let's co-op from the other bonfire. Don't know about so amazing. He's all right. Let me go to the beginning. Do a more co-op. Really need a big weapon. I can't wait. Ooh, yeah, like this. This ultra great sword with its thick blade is one of the heaviest of its kind. Yes. Zweihänder. Stomp. Ooh, I'm very interested in using some of the fight skills. What's up, Fuzzy Dodo? Welcome back. Hey, Master King. Welcome back to you, too. All right, I'm gonna throw down our sign right here. Now we'll throw it down right here. Still haven't successfully co-opted. Y'all ever seen that? I've never. What the heck? I hope that doesn't become a regular occurrence. Alteration of Soul Greatsword. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, had a lot more trouble with regular enemies than bosses so far. Thrallhood. Octuple Bubble 84. That sounds like a default gamer tag. Is this a katana? No, it's not. Ooh, he's got that interesting sword there, doesn't he? What is that? Oh my god! This is not cool. Okay. This is not cool at all. I'm gonna do this. Oh man. I'm gonna do another network test. It says social and gaming is having a problem. I wonder if other people are also getting disconnected. That would suck. I guess I could just keep playing single player. As long as I don't throw down my sign, hopefully I'd be okay. Well, no, I might get invaded and then. The nights are hard, man. This sucks. Come on, service outage. Get your stuff together. I want to play Dark Souls. This is the real... The next boss is network error. Caressing tears. It's like Remedy. And Frost. Transposing kiln. What? Whoa. Oh, this sounds like, That sounds like, how you get boss weapons. Okay, let's try again. That doesn't sound good. ZZ Top Tom. What's up, dude? This guy is a, looks like a cleric starting class. But then he's got my battle axe. Or does he? What is that? It does look like my battle axe. He's got an X next to his name. What does that mean? Also, I have a little icon underneath. I don't know what that means either. Oh, he's already dead. You taking the shortcut? Oh my god! This guy is like T-posing everywhere. This is nuts. Oh my, I haven't seen him move yet. Oh crap. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no, that elevator is pretty hazardous, all told. Hey, Dark Emperor. T-posing is an issue. How do you want to do this? What's up, boss? How do you want to do this? You take point on this. I feel kind of bad because I think I accidentally triggered it. Alright, yeah, pull this guy. Oh. Yo, that does solid damage. Phantom Lion Knight Albert. Wait, what now? Wait, Wait, who are you attacking? Dude, look at how cool this guy is. Also, that's pretty much proof that I can get that great axe. Are we killing the Red Eye Knight? Is that what's going on here? Hey, St. Nicholas. Welcome back. That guy is destroying him! Wow! The magic is ridiculously strong. I want to see whether he does get something off his corpse. Oh god, I need that. How do I get Lion Knight Albert and take his weapon from him? What? This NPC isn't smart enough to figure out it can't get in the door. That's really funny. Seriously, guy? Take a break. Have a breather. Hey, Spruce Deuce. Welcome back. This guy kind of knows what he's doing. No shield, one hand spell casting, one hand fighting. Pretty awesome. What the? God, there's a weird lag. Do this thing. Oh my god! Come on! Have you guys seen this? Is there a fix? Fight skill. I definitely did. Maybe I need to... Wait, what? I seriously doubt I'm still here. Let me see if Reddit has anything to say about this. This is dangerous, but... Actually, maybe one of you guys can... Can maybe one of you guys look on Reddit for a moment and see if there's a fix for that? It's happening. This is now three times it's happened in this play session. It might be because of the service outage, but I don't know. We can't show you your friends right now. Try refreshing the app. Wow. I can't even see my friends list right now. Dude, there's a decently bad outage happening, I think. Alright, I'm just gonna press forward. A network error occurred returning to main menu. Hey, Super King. Welcome back. Hey, Sivla. Oh, what's up, Cruel Angel? Black Flame. Ah, look at that. Oh, well. We're just gonna go forward. Oh, wait, 8,000 souls. Where did I get 8,000 from? I guess I should level up before I go. That would be the smart thing to do, right? That's true, Avalander, yes. I don't know if that would cause this, though. I guess I could envision why. Yeah, I guess I could guess at why. Summon insect swarm? What the heck? Also, let me talk to this guy.
What a sick joke.
Asking us to talk.
Thought maybe he'd have something new to say since I've killed a boss. I guess the boss I killed was just a little scrub. Very well, then take Ooh, I get 3 levels. Why? Seems like a pretty reasonable way to go. Farewell, Ashen One. Crashes. I haven't had a crash yet. Flames guide thee. 2 Reddit posts in the last hour about it. Okay. Hey Rival, what's up dude? How's your playthrough going? Well, don't tell me too much. Hopefully a few people stuck around from the raid last night. Warrior of Sunlight, ooh. Oh, that's a Covenant item, it looks like. Lighting bug. Hello carving? Oh, come on. No. We don't need that. So here's what I don't get. Why are my embers blowing that way, but the dust in this room not? Why is that just sitting there? Whoa. Look at that. Look at that camera pan out. See it? Whoop. It's really severe, actually. Oh, I can raise the banner. Oh, interesting. Wait, let's take a little look here. That's awesome. Looks like a broken bridge. Is that the sea? You die a lot to normal dudes. Looks like a cathedral of some kind. That's a cool tower. We're probably gonna have to go along the bottom and then climb up to get over there. Sweet. Okay, let's raise some banner here. Hey, cutscene. My playthrough is going great. Somebody should link to the death. Hit bang death list. You'll see my death so far. That's a tiny, tiny banner. Nobody can see that. Oh, what now? Oh God, it's these guys again. This guy's gonna flap and take me. Interesting, already this is happening? He's got a demon spear and everything. I thought I killed all these guys. Back in, Dark Souls 1. Hey, drop me on a bonfire. Thanks, guys. Friendly. Oh, look at all those crows. Or whatever's going on up there. Undead settlement. Hey, cool. On the head. Undead settlement, huh? This place looks cool. There's a lot more walls with steep drop-offs in this game. Like edges that you can walk all the way up to and potentially fall off. Oh, look, it's these guys. So these guys must be the ones who live in... Oh, is that their corpses, like, all the way up there? No. Oh, a dragon! Another dragon, jeez. I don't know what the story is there. So which side of the broken bridge did they drop me on? The far side? No, I can't tell. Yeah. Yeah. That's the break in the bridge, it looks like. or somewhere along there. Why, thank you. That doesn't look large. Looks very small. Nope. So, do we have choices? Hey, there was a kick ladder back before. Where was the kick ladder? Well, that was back at Firelink. Dog cages. More dogs. Fantastic. No! That was close! Here's the actual way down. I don't know, that drop-off does not look great to me. Those dogs are cleverly hidden if you go up here and you don't look down at them. These guys look like they've seen better days. My God. Sorry, this is not my fight. I mean, I'm gonna have to deal with these dogs eventually, but wow, these... Wait, somebody shut the gate too. Oh, the gate opens there. Hey, Clue, what's up? We came back. Are there more iframes and back steps now? Here, doggy. No dogs in these cages. Good, good. We're gonna go back and see what these guys are feasting on. There's two of them here, I know. Luring skulls, nice. Could come in handy. Health status released. All my questions are rhetorical questions. Or, rhetorical. The questions that I don't want answered. I'm just talking to myself. Home bones. Hooray. Oh, that's so cool. The dragon looks like a nose dove into that. These guys could be doing a lot better. Wait, what?
Grant me death.
Wait.
Undo my shackles.
That guy's alive. Holy crap.
Oh, then it's true. A champion of ash as I live and breathe.
A champion of ash?
To be in your presence is a great...
Wait, where are you? Hey, this way.
I am Yol of Londor.
Yol?
A pilgrim, as you can see, only...
Where's his...
Somehow, face. I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say,
do they have a face?
Champion of ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely
sweet.
I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly.
Yeah, if you guys, if I want to ask you guys dead. Something, I will let you know. I'll make it clear.
Purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor.
Yol of Londor.
Solemnly swear myself to you.
Okay. Hey. Hey. Did he? That's the second time somebody's just up and teleported out. Did he go back to Firelink, I wonder? Might have. Hey, Captain Sandwich, welcome back.
Yo, Creed.
I don't know if those are their hoods or if their face is part of that or what. We gotta look around here real quick. Nobody else is moving, right? Okay. Well, I'm glad I came out there. Yeah, I wouldn't mind wearing their getup. Like goofy turtle backpack and face obscuring hood. I would at least try that. Turtle backpack. Okay. Is this gonna release more hounds onto me? Let me stand back a little. Oh, this is like a regular dude. Oh, I don't see the benefit of doing that. No, no, open it back up. Open that right back up. We're keeping that open. You're fine. Hey, wait a second. Another bonfire? What? Already? Is that a, what the heck is a purple summon sign? But I'm good on Estus and full health, so I don't think I'm gonna rest there. Dude, what in the heck is a... This is a mad phantom. Wait, what? I think I'll pass on the mad phantom. If I don't rest at this bonfire, I wonder if I actually get it. Well, this guy looks like he's straight out of Bloodborne. Zero poise. Like negative one poise or something. Can't get up here. I want more Estus shards. Might as well just do this. Hear some distant whooshing. Is that just wind? I guess it could be. Oh, look at that. Sunbro sign, too. Meaty. Well, no, I'm not getting him. Wow. Item? Well, honestly, a name like that shouldn't be allowed on here. They'll make him change the game tag. Let's see. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's equipped. Lower physical block. I'll stick with what I have. Wow. Wow, really? On Xbox? There's no way. There's no way that would be allowed. Well, all you have to do is report them and they'll make it sure. I don't know what that guy is. He's gonna die. Oh, he looks like the thief guy that I helped. He looks a lot like that. Oh yeah, I remember that Outlander. Their sensor list was... Oh, whoops. Things have gotten bad. No! No! God, I gotta remember about my quick equip item. Charcoal pine bundle. Is that resin? Yeah. Is it dark? Make sure I didn't miss anything here. Why are these guys all locked up and stuff? Oh, missed this. More. These guys do or don't like fire. What do I take from that? What's this guy doing? Wait, what? The guy's head turned into a tree? Automatically select what? Oh, your Estus. Oh, really? Huh. That's kind of neat. Alright, I guess I don't mind that one. Get that later. This scene looks like it's straight out of Bloodborne. Look at this junk. What exactly are they burning there? Something alive? What is that? No, I like the heat. I'm from Virginia, where it gets kind of hot, and so I'm used to it. I don't mind the heat wave. I'm in the minority here, though. Let's go back up, make sure I didn't miss anything up here. Okay, I thought that was an enemy. Whoop, 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 whoop. Where did I come from? This is where I came from, right? Okay. Then there are multiple exits from here, it looks like. Maybe not. Never mind. These stairs don't go anywhere useful. Okay, so I looked around here, no problem. You go downstairs. Okay. Then there's an exit from here, which I did. Okay. And then there's an exit down here. Okay. Hang on a second, I gotta clean my glasses. I can't see anything. Oh, incredible. I can see again. That doesn't seem good. Is that Loretta? Wait, aren't I supposed to be helping Loretta? Old, discolored human bones with several holes bored into it. A woman's corpse in the undead settlement was found clutching this bone. Her name was Loretta. Wait, whose name was Loretta? The owner of the bone or the woman? It's a consumable. I don't think I should use it though. I think I need to return it to the guy who now I think might be back in. Come here, big boy. Let's do this thing. Pretty weak, so I could probably just go through and they aren't doing the Bloodborne thing where if you trigger one, you trigger all of them. Wait, what's he doing? What is this sidewalking? Get over here. Oh crap, come on, really? You guys aren't especially hard, there's just a lot of them. That's. I don't know what that is. I don't want to attack it yet. I feel like I want to know more. I should probably buy a lot of these throwing knives, they're really useful. Huh? There. Maybe she's clutching her own bone? That's grim. Okay, now we're in business. It's the fat minister. What's he doing here? He's like a weird cleric. It's definitely the fat minister. Weird, it's like a fat minister woman. I haven't found any Syntecta. I need one, I haven't found any yet. Oh, that's good. I I didn't notice. I just now noticed that you can lock on and run to the side. The crab. Okay, now we can look around here in peace. Well, I get the sense that that's just a regular enemy. Unfortunately. Nothing really special going on there. I should be a little more careful. Oh, was Loretta's bone the one that I cut down from that corpse? Evangelist. Four-pronged plow. Oh, look at that. Ooh, an ember. Nice. Rodney's favorite. Is that why Rodney made a spear build? Hold on, let's see this thing. See if I can use it and check out its moveset. Come on! Dude! I might have to play offline at this rate. Or at least go into holo form. Oh my god, if this keeps happening,